Though it is still a little raw, but I promise you it will be worth the wait. And we could eat the veg on its own while we're waiting. Or and do you fancy whipping up another little machon bouchou or you know?
Oh, God, it's better.
Let's get this party started.
Bastard also correct to sabotage the only opportunity I have. It doesn't even make sense.
What gives with a pig, mate? We're all wankered because we've been drinking fire water and an empty stomach.
Sorry, but it'll be ready when it's ready.
Money! Get out of your treaty bits. We're starving!
All the prestige items have been eaten.
What?
I wasn't expecting to supplement the lack of meat.
Anne just bought a couple of bags of lentils and no one's pointing any fingers at her.
Hey, I told you you stopped that service station.
Inside out to make the perfect weekend for you all. None of you are grateful. This is my holiday too, and I've spent my whole time running around after you lot like I'm your personal concierge. I'm trying to do an event meal. Something special. I'm just trying to make an effort.
We're just hungry, Kevin.
I'm done. I'm off to bang a shepherd.
Oh my God.
What? What's that face for?
What do you think, Liz? We're in the middle of dealing with a crisis and your response is to have sex with a farmhand in a tent.
What's he going to do it in his caravan?
Desperate.
What did you say?
Just said what we're all thinking, Liz.
What do you care who I sleep with? My kids are asleep, his sheep are asleep. Just because Johnny chose Evan Dando over you.
Oh, please.
So you end up spending the whole weekend putting the moves on poor old Bill.
Bill has been flirting with me. I've practically had to bat him off, actually, Liz. It's been quite embarrassing. Meg, I'm sorry, but it's the truth, okay?
I told Bill to pay you a bit of attention because I felt sorry for you. Johnny not coming. I asked him to make you feel a bit special, that's all.
Selfish bitches! And Bill!
What have you done to Anne, Kevin? Look
up! Anne, what's wrong? We better get her to hospital.
What?
We need to take her to the hospital.
Okay.
I'll come.